On the 26th and 27th of November, we're going to be at the Warley National Model Railway Exhibition at the NEC Birmingham. This is the largest model railway show in the UK and promises to be a good one, as it's the first since 2019. We're joining in the fun and bringing something rather special to show. The Reverend Wilbert Awdry's own model railway, Ffarquhar Branch. Dating from the late 1960s, the layout depicts the terminus of Thomas the Tank Engine's branch line, Ffarquhar Station. The branch line is part of the Northwestern Railway in the island of Sodor, off the northwest coast of England. The rolling stock on the layout dates from between 1928 and 1982, majority built by the Reverend himself. Engines such as Percy, Mavis and Toby are the first models in the world to have ever been made of these iconic characters, and were even used by the illustrators of the books as reference. But really, the best person to tell you about the layout is the Reverend himself.
This layout represents the main terminus of Thomas the Tank Engine's branch line in the island of Sodor. The line behind the station goes to locomotive and carriage sheds, stone dressing sheds, and a stretch of line laid tramway fashion along the roadside for 4 miles up to the Ffarquhar Quarry owned by the Ffarquhar Quarry Company. This company have contracted to supply stone for the Fed Controller's harbour works at Knapford, and this forms a not inconsiderable part of the varied freight traffic handled by Percy and Duck. The quarry section is worked almost exclusively by Toby, though the quarry company, to Toby's disgust, have bought a Drury diesel named Mavis for use on their own track, and who sometimes ventures down to Ffarquhar Station. Daisy the rail car and Thomas work the passenger traffic through the tunnel to Ellsbridge, Torrirec, Knapford and Tidmouth. At Knapford and Tidmouth, connections are made with the main line and the outside world. The timetable is shown in sequence and is quite intensive, for this branch at least shows no signs of losing its traffic to road competitors. In fact, it would be true to say that there are no road competitors. For at Ffarquhar, as in most other towns and villages in Sodor, the station forecourt is a recognised calling place for buses. Trains and buses run in connection rather than in competition. This is a great advantage to the travelling public. For exhibition purposes, the timetable, which covers a whole day's working, is shown in 3 sections, each lasting about 25 minutes.
The timetable that we are running the layout to is one of the Reverend Awdry's own, specifically written for the 1982 Warley National Model Railway Exhibition. This is the first time since 2008 that the layout has ventured out of Wales, so we hope to see you there. You can come and see the layout at stand C44 near the back of the main exhibition hall, and if you want to find out more about the Talyllyn Railway and perhaps join the Preservation Society, come to stand B97. Oh, and speaking of models, now available from our online shop is this wonderful high detailed model kit of Edward Thomas in 009. It is designed to fit on the Backman USA Peter Sam chassis, but is supplied with a solid static chassis for display. There are 2 versions available. One is the engine runs now, and one with the iconic Giesel ejector. Perfect for a Christmas gift.